Hi, Mitch Hauschultz, Maximum Training Solutions. Back here today talking about some more advanced techniques that we utilize within the DVRT corrective course. So today I want to focus on RNT, or reactive neuromuscular training. So this is a technique we can utilize to use the nervous system to help us correct a lot of these movement dysfunctions. So a lot of your clients and athletes, they may be doing something incorrectly and they just can't tell that they're doing it. We see a lot with lateral shift at the hips, maybe a valgus collapse in the knee, and they don't realize that they are. They don't have that neuromuscular control to know that they need to stay out of that position. So what we're going to do is we're actually going to feed the mistake and exaggerate the mistake, which I know is a little bit counterintuitive to what we would normally do. But I can tell you, I don't know if you're like me, but for years before I discovered RNT, I would spend a lot of time hands-on, turn this muscle on here, put them in front of a mirror, make this correction, make that correction, with little results. And so what I found is using RNT, it really didn't matter what muscle was causing the issue. If it cleaned it up, we knew it took care of it. So using RNT, you know, one example that comes to mind is the front-loaded squat with the ultimate sandbag. So if I've got an ankle or knee injury in my past, maybe a low back, I'm going to want to stay away from that. So what you're going to see is people are going to go into this squat, and if I've got something on my right side here, I'm going to want to shift away from it. So once again, they may not realize they're doing it. So I'm going to feed that mistake and exaggerate that mistake. So the way we do this is take a band. Doesn't matter what kind of band you have, whatever works well. And we're just going to go around the waist here, and we're going to exaggerate the mistake. So if I have a tendency to shift to my left, I'm going to have this band pull me to my left. So like I said, we're going front-loaded position. So we're here, going to lock everything in the upper back, and then we can squat here. Okay, it will clean that squat up very quickly and easily. So once again, I'm feeding the mistake. Now, if you find that it doesn't clean it up, you may need more resistance, okay? So more resistance here is the regression. The greater the deviation, the more dysfunction they have, the more pull it's going to take. And then you progress that by easing back off of that resistance. So then we want to just start grooving that pattern and gradually ease that resistance off until they've got a real good squat pattern that we're looking for. If you want more information, visit my website, MaximumTrainingSolutions.com, or for more information on the DVRT corrective course, go to Ultimate Sandbag Training.